Sorry for the delay. It's been a long day. It's actually 6:52. So this is the Halloween update. I'm a few days late. Pathfinder got me first. Alright. One of these little Killing Floor 2 specialists made a video about it. Now owns the thing. I put the audio. When the news ends, I got my blanket trapped around what I needed to do. So, hold on. Gotta get it in here. Let's go to role play it solo. On a spooky map, endless suicidal. Wait a minute. Fudge. Is this Killing Floor 2? You guys might say, well, yes. Wait. Oh, this is Christmas music. I was freaking out, so I had to stop it. Alright, so, are you going as Mr. Hamster? I don't know why this Christmas music. It's scaring me since it's Halloween.
We're in the sodding Arctic.
It's Christmas music. We need to go. Where's the traitor? Let's go this way. Come on, we need to go. Ourselves while we're in battle, in front to front face. He also plays with Zeds, so
the Zeds will be there soon to alleviate your suffering.
This thing doesn't even have any windows. I can end it. right now. I'm not going to.
Last call for guns and bullets.
Now we're in the perturbed jumpy.
Wave 2.
Relatively close to I need to get to the chair pack because it's huge map. Stop it.
Let's open you up.
Stinkies. Running around the map, we need to run and strafe close to the traitor. I know. We said just destruction. It is literally just destruction.
Keep the area secure. That means kill any Zeds that get near.
Oh man, I don't run that fast. Alright, we're gonna have to be trotting all the way there. Oof, that scared me.
Bastard. You faking, mate, hey? And bloody stay dead! That's it, roasted. You looking at me?
You think that's it? There's plenty more Zeds.
Bloody stay dead! You faking, mate, hey?
Alright, yeah.
Crest up. To the mark. Masterpiece! Bloody Baltic out here.
Don't bleed on the pod.
Baltic?
It was hard to steal this many. Four.
Here, hold up.
hero. Where the hell is she? You're probably all that. Toasty! Crisp up.
Stop resisting.
I saw you twitch, you bastard. You faking that, eh? That's it.
It takes you to flame.
Good shit.
They bring in new weapons, they bring into the combo mix of this Killing Floor game. Oh, there you are. Actually, hold up. I have... get a turn shotgun. Nice. It's called the Dragon's Breath, but it used to be called the Trench Shotgun, and I still call it by the Trench Shotgun. Because I like it.
Last call for guns and bullets!
It's a military shotgun, right? Why not call it?
Five.
Dangling.
Yeah, so have a funny, fun day.